Hey y'all, Adam Coleman here with the Motz Group. This is week six of our Zero Waste Initiative at Mariemont High School in Cincinnati, Ohio. And I'm joined today with special guest Pete Miller from Best Plus Lumber. Hi, Pete.
Hi, Adam. Thanks for having me today. Not only proud to be part of Best Plus Lumber working on this project, but an ex-graduate of this. What Best Plus will do on this project is we will take the cuts, shorts, and narrows from this field, recycle them in our plant in Jeanette, Pennsylvania, turn that into plastic lumber, which Adam's company, Motz Group, will use on upcoming jobs. So it's circular economy, green, sustainable, recyclable material, all made out of high-density polyethylene, polypropylenes, and a great product for synthetic turf installs.
Awesome. Yeah, that really helps create the demand, which can really help, drive the recycling effort here on the field. So thanks for being a partner, Pete.